A prominent opposition figure in Belarus has been hospitalized and is in intensive care after serving an 11-year sentence, according to her supporters. Maria Kolesnikova was a leading figure against the Belarusian regime in the summer of 2020. She was sentenced in September last year for conspiracy to seize power, calls for actions undermining national security, and creation of an extremist formation. Her lawyers have reportedly been unable to see her.